It looks like these rivets that may have been along here had failed, allowing the roof to come up. I don't even know what's behind here. It's probably ripped out. Nope. That is what gave. It looks like it gave where the channel went over the steel in the holes there, as you can see. They broke off there. That is the failure.